Hey guys, a couple weeks ago was the new year and we had one day holiday here in China, so we decided to hit the road and go south of Shanghai. We drove 7 hours far from the big city and the pollution into a national park named Xianju, which has a few crags developed with sport climbing routes. We went to the main crag of Xianju with around like 40 routes, among which you can find a very nice 512B with a bit of roof climbing. So yeah, we spent like a day and a half giving a few tries to that that 512B sport climb. And so I could not get the sand, but I managed to find the right beta. And eventually, next time I go there, I'll be able to link all the moves together. Who knows?
Hold on, you have to start.
Yeah,
can you start like